I was at this carnival just a few years ago. No big deal, Ferris wheel, same old stuff, you know. And I wandered around the grounds until I found this little tent. Man outside made a speech, and this is how it went. She walks, she talks, she crawls on her belly like a reptile. It was the same old line, except for one part. He said, it don't cost no money, you got to pay with your heart.
Oh, Sheriff,
what do you do to these men?
You know the same rowdy crowd that was here last night is back again.
Well, I went inside and I looked around for a seat. The lights went low and the drums played a beat. Then this girl come out dressed in a scarf and a sneeze, and she did a little dance that made me weak in the knees. She danced just like her back had no bone, while the band played a tune they called the Main Street Moan. She smiled a smile for the whole world to see. And then she turned her head and she looked straight at me. I must have jumped at least 6 feet in the air. And when I come down, that girl wasn't there.
Oh, Sharon,
what do you do to these men?
You know the same rowdy crowd that was here last night is back again.
And out come this dude with curly red hair. He had a big bushy beard and he was built like a bear. He said, you stop your shouting, there's no more to the show. And if you want to breathe right, you all better go. I didn't hang around, I headed straight for the door. But on my way out, I heard that big bear roar. Do the least, man.
You know the same rowdy crowd that was here last night is back again.
Well, every night that show played, I was right there. I stayed out of the reach of that mean red bear. And it was just like the man had said in his speech at the start. When the carny left town, it took a piece of my heart. time I hear a band play that Main Street Mall.
Oh, Sharon!
Child, what do you do to these men?
You know the same rowdy crowd that was here last night is